Did you know you can check if an image has been manipulated? Or better, solve crimes using the information stored in image files. Hey there, welcome to LearnOpenCV. In this video, we'll learn about EXIF and explore the various tags that EXIF contains. We'll also build an application to visualize pothole data on Google Maps using EXIF information. EXIF stands for Exchangeable Image File Format, which contains the image metadata. EXIF tags are primarily used by image viewer or audio player applications to orient, sort, display thumbnails, and camera information, just to name a few. However, EXIF tags are not limited to basic image attributes. Using EXIF data, it is possible to find where the image was taken, who clicked the image, the direction the camera was facing, and much, much more. Insurance companies use EXIF tags to catch fraudulent claims. For example, a person submitted this photo for a fence damage claim dated September 2018. However, the image metadata revealed that the photo was actually taken in August of 2015, at a different location. EXIF has also helped in criminal investigations. In 2013, a photo posted by Vice gave away the location of John McAfee, the founder of McAfee Antivirus. He was hiding from the authorities due to a suspected crime. The location information was embedded in the photo. Given the information available in EXIF data, should you worry about sharing your photos? The answer depends on the platform and the mode of sharing. Nowadays, social media apps like Instagram, WhatsApp, and Facebook strip off the EXIF data. On the other hand, Google Photos and Flickr preserve the EXIF data. Moreover, if you are sharing the file directly, say using the document format on WhatsApp or email, EXIF is retained, and zip files on any platform also preserve it. Now let's see how to extract EXIF data from the images. First, import the modules. Note that we use the PyPy package EXIF. It will be used in loading the images along with the EXIF information. Load the image using EXIF. Now see that we are not using OpenCV to read the images. Now check whether the image has EXIF data. We have written a convenience function to check the same. Let's check the supported image attributes. For example, here you can see aperture value, color space, and exposure. We can use the get method from EXIF to extract them. Let's extract the location information. Here, we get the latitude and the longitude values. Note that these are in seconds, minutes, and hour format. We can convert it to decimal format using this formula, which will be used in the application. Decimal format is used by Google Maps. Now let's talk about the application. We have created an AI-assisted pothole surveying system. Users can drive around the city with a camera mounted on the car. Whenever it detects a pothole, a photo will be taken. The EXIF information from the image will be used to render the pothole images on Google Maps, so that whenever you hover over a marked location, you'll be able to see a pothole image at that location. How cool is that? So, that's the basics of EXIF data. If you like this video, why don't you check out other videos on our channel? Do let us know what you like to see next, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Until next time.